Englishman, an Irishman, and a Scotsman die and go to heaven. They're stuck at the pearly gates with St. Peter that looks down upon him and says, if you want to get in, each one of you has to present me an item that represents the spirit of Christmas. The Englishman goes first. He looks through his pockets. He pulls out a lighter. He's like, oh, look, this is a candle. Then St. Peter's like, all right, it's good enough. Then next, the Scotsman goes. He's like, looks in his pockets, finds some keys. He jingles them. He's like, the bells. And St. Peter says, okay, fine. Finally, the Irishman's like, Madonna. Well, in Irish. And he's like, looking through his pockets. He's like, oh, he pulls out a pair of panties. St. Peter's like, what does this have to do with Christmas? He's like, I don't know. These are carols.